Well, the book is the story of the interaction between a building, an inanimate object, and very animate residents and residents' families. And the information comes from hundreds of witnesses. I mean, be they a president, a president's wife, a president's daughter, a cook in the kitchen, a butler, a chauffeur, a painter painting the house white again. Here and there, through research, snippets, pieces of a puzzle have come together, and that's what this book is these many witnesses and what they said and how they talked about and verified at the time how these various changes came to the White House. And it's, in a sense, the texture of American history itself, only specifically connected to this one place.